So this is Chicago. I've been here in 23 years. Last time I was here, I was in boot camp. It still sucks. Seriously, this place fucking sucks. There's no longer the Sears Tower that is now called the Willis Tower. Owned by Silverstein. Imagine that. Bought it after the 9/11 buildings went down.